This is Brian Hoops from Midwest Market Solutions with our Market Insider Midday Market Minute for Thursday. It is March the 11th. Strength in corn, soybeans, but contract highs made in bean oil futures in early dealings. Weekly export sales this morning were decent for corn and soybeans with 15.6 million bushels of old crop corn, 11.3 million bushels of new crop corn, old crop soybeans 12.9 million and new crop at 7.8 million, while wheat was 12.1 million bushels. The wheat futures have been under some selling pressure here as rain is moving through some of the dry areas of the southern plains areas that will help the winter wheat crop as it exits dormancy, and that has kept the pressure against the wheat futures. Make sure you sign up at for our YouTube videos that are posted every day, and our text message service as well as our Twitter feed at Midwest Markets. Cattle futures finding some light buying interest in some of the summer months. This is the last day of the Goldman roll, and that's pressuring the April contract. Despite sharply higher stock market, steer weights fell 10 pounds compared to last week, and midday box beef is up 18 cents choice, 46 40 cents in the select and 76 loads. Have a great day.